Hey guys! Welcome again to one of our Ninja Monkeys tutorials. Today we want to continue with the data types. In this video we will introduce the special data types to you. XINT, UXINT, XWORD and PVOID belong to this category of data types.
Variables with these data types are converted to a platform-compliant data type, depending on the target system. These data types are useful because they make the IEC code as independent as possible from the target system. TwinCAT supports systems with the address register widths between 32 and 64 bits. If you are connected to a target system, the compiler checks which target system type is used and converts the pseudo data types to the respective standard data types. You can also use the type conversion operators for variables of this data type. The following pseudo data types are available. XINT or underscore underscore XINT is converted to the standard data type lint on 64-bit platforms and to the standard data type dint on 32-bit platforms. Next there is the UXINT, it is converted to AU lint on 64-bit platforms and to AU dint on 32-bit platforms. The XWORD gets converted to ALWORD on 64-bit platforms and to ADWORD on 32-bit platforms.
The last of these pseudo data types is the PVOID. The PVOID is a platform independent pointer type. It gets converted to an UXINT on 64 and 32-bit platforms. In one of our further videos, we will talk about pointers in detail and explain how they work. In TwinCAT, we can either use the XINT like this underscore, underscore XINT, or just write XINT. The XINT, written with the two underscores in front, is a real data type. The XINT without the underscores in front is an external data type. They get visible in the external type folder in your project tree if you use them. We recommend to use the writing with the underscores, even if you have to type two extra signs. It can be really useful to use special data types to make you code compatible for different target system types.
Now you know about these data types and why they are useful.
Have a great time and enjoy your day.
We will be here next week with a new video.
If you don't want to miss new content, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell.
If you are into automation and PLC programming and want to know where we work, visit our company website or follow us on LinkedIn.
Bye.
Bye.